I play this game, yeah, this game of fame, to make a virtual reality come to life.